My parents became born-again Christians when I was a teenager, and instead of following in their ways, I actually rebelled against the change that they had in their life, and I wasn't the greatest kid in the world, and I just got worse and worse as I got older, and found myself with a real chip on my shoulder, but found my identity in my job, and was just on that ladder going up and up and up in the business world, but found myself more and more and more unhappy, trying to find fulfillment in my job and relationships, and I found myself in a relationship that God would have had me in, and ultimately I got pregnant and became a single mom, and it was that experience in my life that finally brought me to my knees, and for the first time ever I had asked the Lord to not just be my Savior, but to be my Lord, and that's when the real difference came in my life in 1991. Or just before then, I, as a single mom, I met Russell in church, and I saw him worshiping from a distance, and that was very attractive to me. And I just said, you know, Lord, I want to have a husband like that, so start doing what you need to do in my life to make me a good wife. And not knowing at the time the Lord's will was for it to be Russell, was to be my husband. And little did I know at the time he was called to be a missionary. I was still pretty wrapped up in my work, but the Lord radically changed my heart, and we married, went to the mission field, and as Russell said, it's never been the same since. I wouldn't go back for anything that the world would have to offer. It's just been one adventure after another, and I look forward to the next adventure.